had some of our first responders out in the area, and there are some people smoking. Please don't smoke, especially not over by the airplanes, because the airplanes are all fueled and ready to go, and as you probably will know, the fuel in the fuel cells will expand and by design vent or drip onto the ramp, and that causes a significant fire hazard for you, those around you, and for these very precious airplanes. Please, no smoking out there.